Hi, my name is Ronnie. I struggled with problems in my ankle and foot for just about the last year. It got progressively worse. Until March this year, I was referred to a orthopedic surgeon who said I had bursitis and I had a cortisone injection. That worked fine for exactly 1 month. My ankle got progressively worse. I had been to a radiologist for a scan, for an ultrasound twice, and they said there was serious damage to my arches, which the surgeon disregarded, said lots of people have problems with their arches. It was having serious impact on my life because I could hardly walk. I went to a massage therapist who referred me to Ken. I've had 3 treatments. The pain has totally gone. I'm not quite walking normally because I've been compensating for so long, but I'm certainly feeling a lot better and feeling really positive about my progress for the future.